Hello everyone, my name is Dino and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto The Ballad of Gay Tony. If you like this video, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe to join the Dino Nation and hit the bell for notifications so YouTube keeps you up to date, and let's begin.
Oh, Jesus, Margot.
Fancy seeing you here.
Don't tell me you were just passing through.
Yes.
When you suddenly decided the view was better from there?
I knew you'd come.
How?
I'm sorry, Luis.
Hey, don't apologize. I love keeping people from killing themselves. It's a weird fetish of mine.
No. I mean, I'm sorry we can't be together. You can't have me.
I don't want you. Now, come on, get down from there.
Must be easy for you. Thinking of me as being crazy, it must help.
Yeah, it does, actually. Either that or I'd think I was.
You're not crazy, Luis. You're empty. You don't care about anyone. You're a shell. You fuck people and then you ignore them. That's easy. It's a game, isn't it?
No, listen, I'm sorry, okay? Wait, I just don't want to marry you, okay? Maybe I am empty, like you said. Or maybe, like pretty much every man alive, I don't want to marry someone who's a complete psychopath. Okay, I don't care which it is. Just get over here, please.
When I die, people will blame you.
Yeah, either that or thank me.
What?
Nothing. Come on, get over here.
If you loved me, you'd save me.
I don't love you.
I've got a letter telling everyone that you pushed me.
Come on, get over here.
Save me.
Oh, God.
Just pushed her. Is she dead?
Fuck me, he pushed her.
Kill that sick pervert. Rip him apart.
Market South. Woman pushed off Pier 45. Dispatch unit, suspect lane.
What did she do to you?
I am gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe if you haven't already to join the Dino Nation. If you have any ideas for video games you might want me to play as a Let's Play or something on the channel, comment it down below and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go.